history was made 98 years ago today. Those are the first notes ever recorded from the horn of legendary Louis Armstrong, and it happened right here in Indiana. That's part of Armstrong's solo from the song Chimes Blues. He recorded it as a member of King Oliver's Creole Jazz Band back on April 5th, 1923 at Gennett Records in Richmond. Part of the legendary recording studio still stands today, and there's also a Gennett Records Walk of Fame you can visit near downtown Richmond.